guys. Steve from Saskatoon Truck Center. This is stock number 4193P. It's a 2015 Chev 2500 flat deck with the double cab, and it has 221K. This truck inside and out is in really, really nice shape. We've had a few of these come in over the course of the last little while. These seem to be really, really handy little trucks. Double cab, you get a little bit smaller of a back seat, but there is still room to accommodate passengers back here. There's also some additional storage if you flip up the seats. We've got some ratchet strap or chain storage down below on both storage cabinets. These side drapes flip down. From here, we've got a top mounted toolbox and a base. Got slide-out drawers on both sides to put toolbox or tools in. Whatever else you might need on the farm. Coming around the back, you have some nice steps to get back up onto the deck if you need to. There's a little bit of space in between here as well. You know, if you want to put a fuel tank or something like that in there, spare tire is also mounted up here. We have a hitch as well as wiring, a 7-pin and 4-pin back here as well. Again, the same thing on this side, there's both storage down below for ratchet straps or chains or anything else you want to put down there. There's a little bit of a fuel tank pre-installed up here that used to run inside of this pump system that was here. A few little drawers and stuff in there as well. Another drawer back there. As well for some more storage. Back seat on the driver's side. Again, everything looks nice and clean. The door sills, the paint and everything looks like it's all in really, really good shape. It's all nicely taken care of. There's nice full length running boards on there as well. Power windows, power door locks, power mirrors, air tilt cruise, power driver's seat. There's Bluetooth, integrated trailer brake, 4x4 on the fly. There's manual shift mode for the 6-speed as well as the tow haul function. And there is a little screen there as well for the radio. Center console also flips up for an additional passenger. So there's plenty of room to get crew members in and out of the field. And whatever else you might need it for. Again, this is stock number 4193, 2015 Chevy 2500.